11:19 is the time, and since this is Independence Day, let's declare our financial independence. Travis Freeman of Four Seasons Wealth Management joining us with a Yankee Doodle Dandy four-step plan to help you realize that goal. Travis, thanks so much for coming in.
Yeah, thanks for having me, John.
Let's get right to it.
Okay, perfect. We got
step number one.
Step number one has to do with healthcare. Of course, this is a buzz right now. We've seen over the past 10 years inflation do this, but healthcare costs do this. And there's a big discrepancy there. And I don't care really what happens with healthcare or what doesn't happen with healthcare. I think we're still going to see these trends continue. And therefore, it's important to think about the types of tools you can use, such as health savings accounts.
Okay.
And my wife and I have one, and we love it. Every time we want to save for healthcare expenses, we put money into the account, take an income tax deduction. As the money grows in the account, we use it for our medical expenses, completely tax-free upon distribution.
And you just declare it as a medical account, or is there a specific account you get?
You know, as long as it is an HSA at your local bank or maybe a big bank,
okay,
then that's how you set it up.
That's what you asked for.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, step
absolutely.
Number two.
Step number two has to do with what I call the 20-year test. Now, it's hard for us to plan well in advance for goals such as retirement and education.
Yes, it is.
So usually we plan our schedules a month, maybe a couple weeks in advance, our vacations a year in advance. Well, how the heck do we plan for these long-term goals like retirement? Anytime you have a difficult financial decision to make, maybe it's how much do I save in my 401k, how can we really afford to buy this vacation home, what kind of car should we buy, take a look in the mirror. And as you do that, ask the person on the other side, pretend you're 20 years older, what do you think I should do today to make sure that I make a good financial decision for that person in the mirror 20 years later?
And it helps to have the mirror.
Absolutely. Make sure
yeah.
it's a pink one like this, too.
Yeah.
the third step is what I call think outside the stock box. Usually we, us humans, we flock to familiarity. So when you think of investing and putting your money to work, you think of stocks and bonds, right? There's so much more than that. I mean, obviously we've seen, I don't have to tell you how bad the stock market's been the past 12 years.
Look at my 401k.
That's right. Well, there's a lot more to use than just stocks and bonds. Now, I don't have time to go through them all today, but I always recommend to go visit with an independent certified financial planner who's equipped with knowledge to know how to think outside that stock box. There's a lot more ways to make money than just stocks.
Diversify. Keep yourself safer that way.
Absolutely.
Okay, that was, we're on two, we're going to three now?
Oh, actually, we're on the fourth one already.
It's going fast. Okay.
The fourth one is what I call target 10%. Now, what I mean by that is try to save an overall rate of savings of 10% of your household income for education, retirement, etc. And the key is to make it automatic. Now, I love David Bach's book, The Automatic Millionaire. Just so happens, I also wrote a book called Make Your Money Work.
Well, what a coincidence.
How about that? It just happens to be here in my lap today. And in these books, it shows you how do you put money away, do it over the long term, and try to grow your wealth. You have to make it automatic and force yourself to do it. And you'll be surprised, as long as it's just as easy and forced as paying your bank, your mortgage online, you'll be surprised to see how much your wealth grows over time. So hopefully my four tips to financial independence help on this Independence Day.
Yeah, and that 10% you're putting away for step number four, you're putting it into somewhere where it will grow as well.
Absolutely.
Some creative ways.
Absolutely.
Travis Freeman, thank you so much.
Yeah, thanks for having me, John.
A little way to get some financial independence on this Independence Day. By the way, tell everybody where they can get this book. It's not a real thick one either.
That's right. It'll be an easy read. It's buybooksontheweb.com.
There you go.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much,
right.
Travis.
Thank you.
We've got more information at our website, fox2now.com. You'll find that information there.